zero-hour submission.
Yeah, please. Now, please.
In a zero-hour submission.
Now, please, please.
Sir, in a zero-hour submission, without basis, making such sweeping allegations against a state government, without any basis, and that too trying to tarnish the image of a state, which is a model state for the entire country. We feel proud. We feel proud of Gujarat, in the place of Mahatma Gandhi. And secondly, Deputy Chairman, the House, precious time cannot be taken for making sweeping political allegations, and cannot be allowed to make a political speech. People have given their mandate. People have given their mandate. Try to respect the mandate and then confine to the issue. Don't do justice. Okay. In the name. Don't do injustice to those sections, yeah, by politicizing that. Sir, my suggestion is, let the member specifically bring anything to the notice with specific instances. The government will address them. Okay. Let him not make a sweeping political comments, okay, against the political rivals. It's totally falsehood. I totally condemn what he has said.
Mr. Punia.
The government do not agree with whatever he has said.
Mr. Punia.
Political speech.
चाहे महाराष्ट्र बंबई के अंदर देखिए, आप पंजाब के अंदर देखिए कि एग्रीकल्चर वर्कर तो आप सब बाहर से आता, और ये आप परंपरा पूरे हिंदुस्तान में जी गई। कश्मीर के अंदर आप देखिए तो आपको कोई वर्कर नहीं मिलेगा बिल्डिंग बनाने का, तरखान का, मेसन का, मजदूर का। यही तकरीबन स्थिति हिंदुस्तान के हर स्टेट में। तो ये प्रपोजल कई दफा आया।